Hi folks, this is the Playing Soccer. This is Sean.
And I'm Rez.
We'll be doing game three of our Vintage Cube League.
And we've gone smoked our first two games. Kind of similar to our second draft.
We won the first game. First match.
Oh, we did?
Yeah.
Oh, that's right. That was just such a weird one that I forgot.
Well, it looks like we have some stuff to play. So we'll keep it.
Yeah, I like it. Still missing that double white, though.
Yeah, they're going to be taking some good stuff from us. Stupid Inquisition. I'd be taking... Yeah, the porcelain dude is... Yeah. Oh, it's Temple of Spirit's gone. That's not who I was going to play, but whatever.
That's weird.
Yeah, we need this double white. I'm going to be taking out this Creeping Tar Pit for some white. Hey, a Sigint.
Ooh, it's a surreal.
Yeah, sadly, I really want to play this guy, though.
I think so.
I have a feeling he's going to die, but I'm going to play him anyway.
It's a lot of mana just to be killing a 2-1 guy, though.
Alright, well, they're frantically searching. I feel like this is a reanimator deck.
Yeah, it seems it.
Well, that means if we play the Glenalendra, we will probably win. Careful study. Yeah, this is definitely a reanimator deck. Or storm. They're storming pretty hard. Yeah, they just thought seized. They're going to definitely take Glenalendra.
No.
Oh, no. They took our Ancestor Recall. Yeah, they just stormed off for...
Yes, they did.
8 tokens.
Oh. I don't think you can untap it.
Yeah, I can't untap that. Whatever.
Not that we really needed it.
Yeah, I think we just lose to Storm here.
Yeah, that's a lot of goblins. We can O-ring a goblin. That doesn't really help.
No, it doesn't.
We can give our guy protection from red at least.
Yeah, the 1/1. So, there's that. Yeah, having Thoughtseize and Inquisition really helped our opponent.
Yeah.
Oh, they didn't attack.
Well, because we would have killed 3 of them.
What?
Okay. Thank you, opponent.
Well, we just untapped with Glenalendra, so I guess they scoop. I have no clue.
I guess that works. Thank you, opponent.
Yeah, sure. We win.
Alright, we'll go to game 2. Take out the Creeping Tar Pit for white.
I'm going
to
take out Maze of Ith. I don't think it's going to be very good in this matchup. I guess no, Storm. Add 2 whites. Alright, so Storm. Storm will maybe bring in Leyline. We'll take out possibly Hero. It's going to be a little slow. Actually, I think Elspeth out. We'll bring Hero back. Maybe Ashiok is good against Storm.
We don't have any black mana, though.
Oh, that's right. I just took it out. Maybe Lightning Helix will be good against Storm. I have no idea what to even put in against Storm. So
yeah.
We're just going to run it like this. I think our deck is kind of naturally good against Storm.
Maybe they'll just naturally... Alright, we got our 2 white mana, but no blue mana now.
Yeah, it's fine. We're going to keep it. I think Mother of Ruin and the Soldier might be good enough. Especially with Sword of War and Peace.
Not the Mother first?
Nope. I want to try getting as much damage as possible. He also gains life for every multicolored spell they cast.
Oh, okay.
us from losing to goblins.
Because they stormed off on what, turn three last game?
Yeah. Here comes the storm. Yeah, imagine if we had our reanimator deck that had the massacre worm. That's 16 damage right there.
Yeah.
That's the thing with storm, it's so fragile.
It is fun though.
Mm-hmm. Here they go.
Dropping the sword next turn if we live, or the Legionnaire.
Legionnaire. I want to have as many creatures out as possible.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, we're at 3 storm. 4 storm.
Storming it away.
They don't have enough red, though, to cast Empty the Warrens. I don't think they do, at least. I thought it was 2 red. Unless it's only 1.
Well, they're obviously storming for something, so...
Oh, Club All, Virtual Entune.
So, Storm slash Dredge? Reanimator?
Here comes Iona. Yeah, they just reanimate that. Chosen color is white. Well, good thing we have Sword of War and Peace. Oh, they're just going to search for Thoughtseize and get rid of our good stuff. That was a lot of work just to get Iona.
Yeah.
Well, they're going to regret not.
Not Thought Season right away.
Because they die next turn, I think. Because they'll do 4. I'm not sure if this is actually white. I think it is.
I think it is.
It's an artifact creature. Porcelain Legionnaire. I'm going to try casting it next turn anyway, but...
You're not going to equip the... Oh, you can...
I can do both. Yeah, choosing white is actually really strong against us. Oh no.
Yes, it is white.
How did they get Ancestral Recall and Time Walk?
Well, that sucks.
Well then. Watch them cast another Ancestral Recall. Empty the Warrens for
2. That still wins it for us?
No, they have 0 cards in hand. But
oh,
we're gonna gain 4 life. So yes.
You forgot to get protection from red.
It has protection
from red. Oh, it already has it. Oh nice.
Okay.
Yeah, big deal.
And we win. Yay! War and Peace did it.
Yay. Yeah, not bad. Got 100 play points for that.
Is that it?
Yeah, that's it.
Hey, who cares?
Which paid
for it. Got our money back.
We got our money back. So, that was an interesting way to end it, but not terrible.
Hey, we beat Storm. I thought we were naturally good against Storm because we would get all of our stuff out right away.
Mm-hmm. That is our 3rd vintage draft. We are the Planeswalkers. I'm Rez.
And I'm Sean.
And we'll see you next time.